The decision to place a loved one in a nursing home is a difficult one. You trust that the nursing home you select will provide proper care, but sometimes that trust is betrayed and our loved ones are neglected, which can lead to serious injuries or even death. I'm Karen Evans, a registered nurse and attorney at the Cochran Firm. If you suspect a loved one is being mistreated in a nursing home, call us now. We'll help find out what went wrong. Call the Cochran Firm today.